What's up, Aztec Hoop fans? Augustine Gonzalez and Edward Lewis here at Lincoln High, where the SDLA Challenge Tournament just finished wrapping up. Now, today we got to catch a lot of potential SDSU recruits, such as the Taft High Trio of Anthony January, Chris Yanku, and Alessandro Alberto, the Robinson Twins from Lincoln High, and of course, Aztec commit Matt Strigley. Edward, out of everyone we saw today, which impressed you the most?
It has to start with Strigley. I mean, those two dunks he had, especially that one, was just filthy. After that, I would go with Anthony January. Anthony January, I know he was 3 for 18 or whatever, but to me, he pulled down 19 rebounds, had a massive block. And to have an offensive game like that tonight and still affect the floor on both ends and kind of do different things was really impressive. I know Tony Bland and Brian Dutcher were here watching it all, so I think they saw that as well. And I don't know how you could not come away impressed with what he did tonight and what Strigley did as well.
You know what? A guy that's kind of flying under the radar that I talked to after the game is Taft point guard Chris Yanku. And his recruiting hasn't really picked up. I talked to him after. He said really the only schools that have recruited him are Portland, Virginia Tech, and San Diego State, and UC Irvine. But he showed great court vision, and he even hit the game-clinching free throw. So watch for his recruiting to really pick up. And Edward, I know everyone is really dying to know, what's your gut feeling on which recruit SDSU could offer next?
It's tough to say because a lot of guys we watched today already had the offers. The Robinsons have an offer already. Alberto's got an offer already. You have to go with January. Now, January's a little different story because people are a little bit concerned about his grades. I just talked to him. He said, you know, don't believe that. It's not as bad as it seems. An offer could be on the way. He was just impressive to me. I know he didn't make a basket. I know he struggled, but just to grab 19 boards in a game where it's four eight-minute quarters and you don't play for a couple minutes to rest, it was so impressive to me. And I think he could be the next offer, and he could be the next commitment, to be frank, if there is an offer. So watch out for a story for that this week.
Okay, there you have it. For Edward Lewis, I'm Augustine Gonzalez. Thanks for watching, and keep it tuned to AztecSportsReport.com for your most up-to-date news on everything San Diego State.